Lesson 214. I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. I place the future in the hands of God. The past is gone, the future is not yet. Now I am freed from both, for what God gives can only be for good. And I accept but what He gives as what belongs to me. I place the future in the hands of God.